All right, boys and girls, here we are. The finish line. We're here. Day number 20. Okay? How many toes on 1 foot? Not Grinch toes. How many normal toes? Okay? We have 5 toes, right? Okay. Thank you. How many toes on 2 feet? 5 plus 5 is 10. Very good. Or 2 times 5 is 10. Very good. All right. Name one thing in your classroom that is shaped like a cube. I'm seeing this right here. This looks like a cube to me. Ready? Boom. See that? Dice. Dice is always a great cube. You may see other things as well. Some of our like Kleenex or tissue boxes are kind of shaped like a cube, like a six-sided, you know. There might be some other things in there as well. Maybe your, maybe if you have like a more of a square-shaped pencil bin, that could be kind of cube-shaped, right? But here we go. Let's keep going. What number is 100 more? Okay, so first we got to figure out this number. So we have 100, 200, 300, 10, 20, 321, 22, 23, 24, 25. So this number is 325, but we want what number is 100 more than that? Well, what's the hundreds column? So what's 100 more than 300? Well, 1 more than 3 is 4. So that number's 325. 100 more is 425. Very good. Number 4. There was a little house, 2 windows and a door. How many windows will there be if there are 19 more? So again, there was a little house, 2 windows and a door. How many windows will there be if there are 19 more? Okay, so we have 2 windows on this house, and there are 19 more houses, okay, with 2 windows on each of their houses, right? So 19 plus 19, 9 plus 9 equals 18, 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3. All right. How many, we circle that next word as windows, that's our label, see, windows. So how many windows will there be if there are 19 more? So we have these 38 windows for the other 19, plus those two more windows is 40. Total windows, right? We could have done 20 plus 20 for each house having 2 windows. That would also equal 40, okay? And our last one, number 5, list 6 pairs of addends that have a sum of 13. Okay. So let's just start with our good old number 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Okay, what plus 10 equals 13? Yeah, 3. Okay, what plus 9 equals 13? 1 more than 10, right? What number plus 8? Well, that's 2 more than the 10, so 5. 6 plus 7? 7 plus 6? 8 plus 5? So you can kind of see here what we did is as this number goes down, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, this number goes up, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right? And if we wanted different ones than these two, we could have done 2 and 11, 1 and 12. And we could also do 0 and 13. All right, and either flip-flop either way, right? Commutative property. If I do that fast enough, it looks like my fingers are bent. All right. Boys and girls, great job with your daily math. So proud of you for working so hard this year. And we will see you next year for some more daily math. Keep it up, okay? You're doing awesome.